I have Roxee, the miniature poodle, here with me today. Her paw is about the size of my thumb, but we're gonna try to do some clean feet on her anyways. So I typically take a 15 blade in reverse on darker colored poodles, and then I'm going to give her a little manicure so she is all set, ready to go home. We'll do it for her other three paws to match, give her a groom, and she'll be all set to go.